Hind Swaraj, Swa plus Raj, the ability to rule yourself, so that we never ever set the conscience aside. But if we keep listening to our conscience and reach that level where we can contact the inner voice within, then we go beyond. This is where I would connect it with what the Dishom concept is. The real Anand comes when we graduate from the part to the whole, because then everyone and everything is included within us, and then the kind of joy that comes. And Dishom school of leadership, right? So we need leaders who will have that attitude.